my name is Benny. My topic today is animal. Animal has aquatic animals, birds, insects, domestic animal, and wild animal. Aquatic animal live in the water, has a whale, a octopus, a seahorse, a yellowfish, and a squirrelfish. All they live in the water. And a bird. A bird has a pigeon, a peacock, and a parrot. Some parrots can learn people walk. And a peacock has beautiful feather. And what can pigeon do? Pigeon can fly. And an insect has some bees. Bees make honey to eat. And a dragonfly. When it's raining, many dragonflies fly up in the sky. And a domestic animal. All the domestic animals live on the farm. Did you see this red bar? A domestic animal has a duck, a rooster, and a bull. I think it's not a bull. I think it's a cow. A cow can give me the milk. And a rooster can wake people in the morning. And a duck, the duck lay egg. And it's swimming in the pond. And wild animal, only animal scare of the wild animal. It has a tiger, an elephant, a lion, and a rhino. A tiger has a soft fish, can eat people, but some people hunt them. And an elephant has a long, big ear. And a lion can eat people, but some people can hunt it. And a rhino lay down in the mud every day when it's sunny. And a rabbit looks so cute. I love a rabbit. This rabbit has long ear, is gray. And a rabbit is carrot. A lion and a tiger is meat. An elephant, I don't know what elephant eats.
Grass.
And grass?
Yes.
Elephant had a long nose. It can grass. It can drink water. And a rhino hurt people. It is fun to talk about animals. Bye.